everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add overlay on kineMaster. Whether you want to add text, images, or other video clips as overlays, we will walk you through the entire process step by step. So let's get started. First of all, make sure you open up your kineMaster application on your mobile device and make sure you start up a project or open up an existing project. Either way, you will land in this page where you can start editing your video. Now, let's import the base video that you want to add an overlay to. To do so, tap on Media at the top right corner and then select a video. I'm just going to select a video clip to add as a base video. Once you add a base video onto your timeline, the next thing you'll need to do is to tap on Layer on the right hand corner. You'll see several options like media, effect, stickers, text, etc. For this example, we will add an image overlay. Tap on media from the wheel panel and then select an image from your device's camera roll or other sources. You can also feel free to go ahead and add a video clip according to your preference. Here I'm just going to select an image. Soon after you select an image from your camera roll, tap on the tick mark at the top right corner. Now, I've added an image overlay for this video. Once you do that, the image overlay will be added onto your timeline. Make sure you drag the edges of the overlay image. Adjust the duration of the overlay. Make sure it aligns perfectly with the section of the base video where you want the overlay to appear. After you are made sure of that, you can now go ahead and select the image overlay and make sure to adjust its size by dragging the corners of the image on your preview screen. Place it on a desired location or area around the screen according to your choice. And once you are done, go to the right hand side corner and you will be able to see several effects and animations. Go ahead and choose the blending option from the list and you can just drag the slider to increase or decrease the opacity of your overlay layer. You can also choose different blending tools appearing at the drop-down. Select one of the best ones from the list and you will be able to add overlay on kineMaster. After you are happy with your result, you can then simply go ahead and export your video the usual way. And that way, you can add an overlay on kineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.